last girl from Berkshire Boxing, and they ask, how is the best, what's the best method to strengthen your knee after a meniscal injury, and what causes a meniscal injury and how to prevent it? Meniscuses are basically like shock absorbers in your knee that just increase the congruency between this bone and this bone. So what we need to do is use the muscles to guard the knee against excessive rotational trauma and impact. So I really like a 3-point pickup. So what you'll do from here is you'll start off with your foot here, and you're going to practice single leg balance by moving the kettlebell as far out as you can, north, east, and west. And you can repeat this with a heavy weight, then this, practicing that torsion. Once you get really good at this, we can do lateral strides from here. You're going to stride from one side to the other, using that torsion and using that momentum in your knee to pick up kinetic force. Give that a go. If you've got last girl, hashtag last girl below.